Good morning to all the respective personalities. This is Prachi Modi. I am going to speak on the topic how COVID-19 is affecting our education system. As we all know, in the last few months, the globe has been overwhelmed by COVID cases. Its adverse effect could be seen clearly. The shutting of campuses and the substitute of online education have forced many students into an unfamiliar education environment. In still list of possible upcoming situation is addressed to notify present and future delivery of teaching and learning. Online skills are also well defined as internet teaching is now an essential portion of life of students and academic staff. The changeover of classroom teaching to online teaching put a load on teachers. So I would halt my speech with a poem to thank our teachers. A happy smile contagious to all, with a heart of gold that never falls. As my role model, you set the bar high, but you have taught me all I can do is fly. Thank you, ma'am.